Digi Bros, Digital Brothers, we play video games!
And we're back!
Yeah, look at that! He's
look at that tree! He is in exactly the same frame as when we left. Let's kill him. Oh! So, this is Digi Bros, and I'm Jack.
This is Corey.
And this is, Catbutts the Tree Slayer. Sorry, Thorn Bush Slayer.
We should just call him a Lumberjack.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. The Lumberjack?
We've been missing out on so many puns.
Why?
You can only one pun, I guess.
You can only have so many.
Jump stab.
A good jump stab.
Oh, yeah.
There's a quality jump stab.
Oh, my gosh. The sky. Trees.
Oh, in the forest. And over the woods to grandmother's house we go.
I don't even know what I'm saying anymore.
I'm already exhausted, Jack. I was excited for 3 episodes in a row. Now I'm tired. I can't handle this emotional distress. Where'd the other one go?
I don't think it saw me. Don't think it saw me. It was just standing there, minding its own beeswax in the beehive.
That was a good one. You got it, Jack.
Oh, thanks. I crave your admonishments.
That's bad.
Your praise. I crave your praise.
I swear we both studied English and we can do better.
Anything you can do, I can do better. No, I can't. That's not true.
Except that
you
I
excel at a number of things.
Spell it wrong.
You excel at a number of things that I could never be good at.
And you.
It's okay, you don't need to reciprocate.
I'd be
it's
lying.
Fine.
I'd be lying if I said you were better at anything. You are far superior to this game.
Corey is Jack 2.0.
That's not the only Jack 2.0.
Yep. You're a clone.
Whoa.
I think it's time to reevaluate your life.
My existence. Oh,
what is this place?
Alright, turn back around.
Turn back around this way?
Turn around,
right eyes.
Look at that. Hydra.
So, I guess we thought we had already kind of fought the Hydra. I guess this is the actual... an actual Hydra.
It actually just kind of looks like a squid.
I like how it barely fits in that lake.
Yeah, it's kind of like a manta ray thing.
Now, how do we get down there to kill it?
Just turn left. The other left. Look,
you mean right?
You kept turning right and I was saying left. Never mind. It's cool. Just go that way. I didn't want to look at anything. She was right.
Catbutts has perfect balance.
He always lands on his feet. Oh, Christ.
Okay, so... is there just nothing in this area besides...
well, we need a... okay, if we go back...
oh, wait, there's a thing.
Can I see this?
You may see everything.
Okay. God, I forgot that's not a nimble maneuver anymore.
Catbutts really has never been nimble.
Oh!
Oh, there we go! You are so good at this game. Imminent death. I think.
Shut up!
I think you should get it over.
I haven't played. I played. Alright, I'll hand it over. That just slays me. That is so good.
Oh gosh. Be wary of tough enemy. Gee!
I wonder what it's gonna be.
I don't know.
Hey, look at that rickety ass bridge. How much you want to bet we get hacked on it? But first, we gotta deal with every other thing
in
this damn
place.
Wood. So, this wood.
Yeah, I'm not seeing a dam
this
down
wooded
there.
Wooded area. I'm not done with this. I need to say this correctly. Wooded area. I think that's right.
Here.
Lovely.
Here what? Feel.
What? Turn right. Turn right. You see that big thing moving?
Oh, yeah.
Out there?
What Ooh, is that?
Scabbers! He's back!
Wasn't he yellow?
What?
What oh is God. This place?
Hell dog thing! What the fruit is that?
It's like my cat if I were to give him every level
steroid.
Of gene therapy to be a rat and then steroids. That's terrible.
Maybe.
Oh, Armadillo, what?
Holy sheep, dude. That thing is fucking terrifying. I actually had a boom boom in my trousers. Holy.
Okay.
I told you this is a bad idea. Get back to the fucking bonfire.
Then all the monsters come back.
Oh my god.
Wait, there's a
what do we
there's
got?
A ladder there.
What do we got?
Let's go down the ladder. Why not?
Better do we just forget about the giant rat thing?
Yep. Just forget about it. Like we forgot about Blight Town. Like we forgot about
every other enemy in the game and just walk away.
Turn around bright eyes.
Turn away from Blight Town. Soul of a Brave Warrior.
That is clearly not our soul.
Soul of a Brave Cat Butts.
Oh my god. It scares me. I don't like this jet.
Be wary of liar.
God, that's hit like every other freaking.
That really got you before.
Yeah.
That created a whole mini boss.
Yeah. I mean, awful. I killed him. This would have been the only boss I've killed.
Was the one you
was
directly...
The one, was the one that we should not have his... killed. He was tough. He was not an easy... Don't do it. Okay,
let's look a little closer at him.
Turn. Around.
Bright eyes.
Okay.
So it has a lot of heads.
Yeah, yeah.
So when I'm...
Keep the camera still for like 1 second.
So
I'm trying to look at the heads. That's like... Okay, carrying on the scabbers joke. This is
Why?
Like this is like Harry Potter fighting the basilisk, but times
seven?
Seven.
That's I can't tell if they're reflections or actual heads.
That's seven goddamn basilisks. And then a manta ray.
Just chilling.
This is like never mind, I'm not gonna make a super one joke today. We only have a sliver of health.
Yeah. Maybe there's a way I can come down here and
not around. I'm not even making Bright Eyes jokes anymore. It's watching you. Look at how mad it is.
It was doing that before, though.
God, it's more focused.
Okay. That's fun, Dark Souls. We made it to Dark Fleet Basin. How about that?
And welcome to Dark Root Basin!
Dark Souls! Welcome to town! Can I take your order?
I saw something really weird, like, kind of moving behind your shoulder, and then you were stricken off of the ladder. Alright, well, now our souls are at the bottom of that ladder.
Yeah, and, I guess we're ending it there.
Bullshit, Jack. You're bullshit.
Hey, you can try. You can try next time.
No! I said, turn around! Go back! Turn around! And you're like, I don't mind. I'm gonna go down the ladder. We got our asses killed.
But now we know not to go down the ladder because it will attack us.
Now
we got vital in- at the bottom of the ladder.
Losing 9,000 souls.
9,000 is like chump change.
That's a whole level.
That's chump change.
You're chump change.
You are chump
you
change.
Change.
Next time on Digibros, we will... I don't even
I don't
know
even
what
know.
We're going to
fight scabbers?
Fight the giant hyena thing?
Yeah.
Rat?
The rat? Maybe. I
or
want to go
the
try.
Hydra.
Oh,
we have options.
Alright. Options are...
Oh! Next on Dark Souls, I figure out how to get to the bottom without dying. I know how to do it. Alright.
Next episode is coming in a few days? How often are we
going? I'll figure it out. It'll
right, yeah.
be it soon.
Anyway.